Walmart is reaching out to high school kids. Come work for us, and we'll cover your SAT prep and virtually all your college tuition. The employees pay $1 a day to earn a degree. The company covers the rest. There are restrictions. CNN reports the move is meant to help the company recruit talent. To learn more, head to CBSBaltimore.com. Matt Yurus, WJZ.